Hey guys, Surajmuti here. As I told you in my last YouTube video short that I have bought the new MacBook Air M1. This is my new device. And last time also I got some problem with this device with the caps lock key. So this is my new replaced product. And it is working quite fine. So now what I'm going to show you, I was getting one problem with my programming here. As I bought this device completely for my college purpose, for my programming work and all. So I was trying to write one simple simple C++ program. This program was for my assignments only. So I have written this program, and what I am getting here means the actual output of this program. Let me focus. Yes. Yes, the output given by MacBook Air M1 is quite different than what I speculated according to my manual debugging. So here the output you can see call underscore index array. It is giving some values 5, 7, 27 and lot of zeros at the end. So you can see it here. So for debugging also I have what I did. I have copied this complete program on my old device. This is my Windows laptop, my old laptop. So let me focus here. Yes, I have copied this program here, and again I have tried to run it just for cross checking. And you can see the call index array. It is giving exactly the values which I have expected from my program. So 5, 7, 27, 56, 99, 8. Only 6 values. So I'm not getting why this device means why the programming outcomes are different. I also tried this the same program on online compiler also, and the compiler is exactly giving the results which I have expected, like this my old Windows device. So if you have any some basic programming knowledge also, you can see here I have the call index array. This function is only this for loop in line number 38 is only running for 6 values. The call COLMS value is 6 only here. You can see int COLMS is 6 only. So it should give 6 values only as expected. But and here also the same thing. You can see COLMS value is 6 in line number 26. Initialized and here also the loop in line number 37 going for same COLMS value, but why it is giving some different result than expected I'm not getting. And also the online compiler is also giving the proper result according to the Windows laptop only. So if I am interpreting something wrong or something wrong with my knowledge, please let me know guys if you know something. I'm having very less trust factor from this this incident now about this device, and I'm not willing to program more on this device now because of this. Last time also I have run one program, it was Dijkstra's algorithm, if you have any basic knowledge of this programming. So it was a Dijkstra's algorithm program, and so in graph problem also it was giving some different result than expected, and this old device gave me the proper result. So I don't know what is the problem here exactly. So please comment down if you know anything. Please tell me. Thank you.